Cuba's right far.
Not bad one, eh? You must truly hate them.
They are heretics, conquerors, and cruel beyond measure. Hate flows easily in their presence.
Yes. We often hate those who remind us of ourselves. Artifice and flame as well.
Gutter runner over there! Assassin rat dead! No shooting back, goat boys! Oh, that's unfair!
Crack! Gakara! Gula!
Potion! Here!
It's up here! Flame Spouter! Kill the rat who bears it!
Gas rat!
All right! Come on! Kill the old Krooper! Cautious, see him?
Like Barra.
Life leech lurking in these lights.
Watch out! Leech incoming! There! The skies seethe with magic! What devil is this?
This isn't just any meteor. Warpstone. We can't let the beastman have it!
Storm has caused the vortex.
Gunrat, sneaking around!
Get your head down!
Gunrat, you see it?
Ha! The eternal dance! Storm vermin!
Looks almost peaceful, doesn't it? Enjoy it while you can, Mayflies.
Tis a potion!
See the bridge, Mayflies!
Stormer! The beast men are a plague, brewed by weakness and faltering resolve. A good parent would kill a mutant child, not offer it up to the woods and the iniquities of chaos.
Found a potion! Fire and brimstone! They brought archers!
Oh, a mighty!
Beastmen are harnessing the meteor's power.
The banner must fall! Who can be?
Lightstormer, enter the distance! Ah, potions!
No!
Mind boost wins work. Heal up!
Cheer at once. If we can disrupt that shoddy ritual,
intemperate magic will break and consume both them and the worms.
Yes, this could work. What?
So? Dead in the service of the weave is the highest calling. Let us be all.
Thank you. How this ended, Donald. Unfinished business.